Anyone who might be watching this around New Zealand, we're coming to you from Christchurch, and we are all part of... That was even better, okay. We meet once a week to have a big sing-song for a few hours, and it's a great way to play together, and I basically feel good about music. So we've put together a medley of our songs, taken from our own songbooks, so that we can contribute to the Songs of Peace NZ website. So we've got four songs in the medley, and we finish with Blowing in the Wind, which is, a classic song about peace. Like, why, it asks, why can't we have peace? Why can't we be free from violence? And as we all know in Christchurch, senseless death. So, but let's not be sad, let's be uplifted and sing our medley. Okay. And just remember at the end, okay. If you see your brother standing by the road with a heavy load from the seeds he sowed, and if you see your sister falling by the way, just stop and say, you're going the wrong way. You've got to try a little kindness, yeah, show a little kindness, look shy light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, make the world of kindness, of narrow-minded people, of narrow-minded dreams. If you ever find Well done, guys. That's awesome. Okay, so now as part of the spirit of Songs of Peace New Zealand, we'd like to issue a challenge to any other musical ukulele groups or guitar groups around Christchurch or New Zealand to upload something so we can all try and use music to uplift people, promote harmony and a sense of peace. So Kashmir Ukulele Group, give yourselves a clap and a cheer.